Today I'll be showing you how you are able to eliminate depression and loneliness very easy, very fast. Let's begin. Welcome to the channel, everyone. My name is Messenger. So you're wanting to overcome the feeling of being lonely. And you may not be feeling lonely all the time, but you might have times where you do feel lonely and you don't like it. And some may wonder, why am I feeling this way? Is this just me? Is it my hormones? Is this how it's gonna be? So you probably didn't see this answer coming, but you will continue to have this dark feeling of being lonely until you find yourself. Not mentally, but spiritually. Without the relationship with God, you will always be missing something. He can easily help you just like he helped me. In John 14:27, peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. Let not your hearts be troubled, neither let them be afraid. He replaces your loneliness with himself. So actually, without God, you'll be lonely no matter what. Because he's the very thing you're craving that you didn't know. You're like, I don't even believe in God. It can't be that. Whether you do or not, it doesn't make him any less real. He will continue to love you while you're figuring out what that little feeling is. And guess what? You'll never find it. You can be at parties, talking with friends, and you're always social when you always have somebody to talk to. So then you're not really paying attention to that emptiness you have without God. But once the person you're talking to goes and talks to someone else real quick, so you have a split second of a sudden slap that, oh no, something doesn't feel right. That 1 second is all it takes for him to present himself to you as, I love you and I want to fill your empty space with love. Every single person has had this feeling, whether you believe it or not. We will continue to be lonely until we find ourselves with him. And once you do that, you realize you don't need these drunk friends. You don't need parties to feel special or being so desperate to date because you want to be loved. He is enough to fill those dark holes in your life. He will bring a man or a woman in your life knowing that they will encourage God in the relationship. He will give you happiness so you don't have to get drunk to forget the negative things and just have temporary happiness with your friends. But now you're completed on who you're meant to be. You don't care about anything else but wanting more of him. He is your joy. He is your best friend. He will listen to you, and he is the only one out of your old drunk party friends that truly cared and loved you. In retrospect, depression coincides with each other. Loneliness and depression are just emotions, but you can control them. Nowadays, you can go to the doctors and get diagnosed with depression, which to me, it's like, what in the world? It makes no sense. Well, it's the devil's world, so it makes sense. That's like saying, I'm gonna diagnose you with loneliness. Like, what? Well, God was explaining while I'm talking, depression and loneliness are similar. How this world is slick by tricking us that you can get diagnosed with depression. That you have depression right now and you need this to be better. And now you're gonna label yourself as a person with depression. And you'll continue to believe that because that's what they told you. You have depression and there's no 100% cure, so take these pills to feel better, just so you can enjoy your day. But like God was saying, that the world does anything they can to make sure they take God out of everything. Once they take these pills, they will no longer feel lonely slash depressed. So now you don't believe that God is that empty space. Now you just think it's a diagnosis and now it's just you. They want you to feel like they're helping you, but they're really not. Wanting you to pay attention over here of something they're doing while God is over here doing something else. But they aren't slick though, God still gets to them. They will continue to try and try to mess up people to think emotions is as a sickness. They give you temporary pills while God can give you 100% freedom and never feeling that way ever again. In John 16:33, I have said these things to you, that in me you may have peace. In the world you will have tribulation, but take heart, I have overcome the world. Meaning he's taken care of it. He overcame it. He gave you peace, so you can't have depression and loneliness and still have peace. No, that doesn't make any sense. Now it says we will have tribulations like we have. We've all had bad things happen in life, and that's because this is the devil's world. But to be strong and have peace in your heart, rather than being scared and worried about them, but conquer it. But have faith in God that he's got you through it all. No more depression and loneliness for you, because you know truth and the devil's time is up. God's punching his way in your life so you can be the light wherever you go. And now you'll be able to see the world on what it truly is, the way God wants you to see it. I hope you learned a whole bunch in this video, and if you did, hit the like button so it lets me know that you got the information and you're gonna input it into your daily life. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss another life-changing video just like this one. Want to know how you can get close to God right now? Watch the video that's about to come up explaining just that. But once again, thank you, God bless, and Messenger out.